Hi guys, actually I just found some video that show how to solve the multiplication question. So let's we try to take a look the video. Okay, so now is my turn to solve another question that I make. So let's take a look, do I can get the right answer or not? From what I saw, this trick is not very useful to solve the question because only few answer is correct. By the way, during I'm recording this video, I was found another trick for you to learn how to solve the multiplication question. So if you want to know what the trick it is, please watch my next video. Also, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and watch my another video in my channel YouTube. So, thank you for watching this video.